guys, so today I wanted to come on here and show you guys some hairstyles that you can do.
The braids,
so they are
just a single braid.
Curly if you want to. Mine are just wavy or curly or whatever you want to call it, because I had a friend braid them up and then I dipped them in hot water. So they are curly at the end, which I think is cute. Okay. Hairstyle number one. I need some body pants for this one, so I'm just gonna get them up for you. Just gonna get two and cross them in an X pattern, I guess. Or maybe another two, because there's a lot of hair. I need some body pants for this one, just to get the security, I think. Just gonna get two and cross them in an X pattern, I guess. Or maybe more than two, because this is a lot of hair.
So hairstyle,
just secure it in the back.
It's just this. It's not even half up half down, but it's this one.
So hairstyle number
It's not even half up half down.
Like a strand down or something if you're just used to your hair in your face. Go ahead and pull your strand or two down, you know, you can do it from both sides.
A sub to
hairstyle number one.
You can pull
like a strand down or something if you're just used to your hair in your face.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull a strand or two down, you know, you can do it from both sides. And it gives you an even cuter look, you can push it to the back. Hairstyle number two. I used to wear this one all the time, but I guess I got tired of wearing it, so now I don't wear this. Take a hair tie. Ignore my ugly faces. And of course you can use like a smaller one if you like to. You can use a smaller one just so it won't be as big in the middle, but I'm using this big one for a purpose. And yeah, and then you can do it like that, however you like. It turns out like that. Hairstyle number three branches off from this one. You just make this into a tiny little bun by twisting it, which is why I use a bigger one right now, because so that we just have to change it to a bigger one. And yeah, a little bun. A mini bun. Here's style number four. Take your thing. Just sit it on your head. Just like so. Then take your hair and just start whisk it in. Like so. You can either do it like this, where you have half of it down over here, and all of this is tucked. So let me just show you that. Or you can do it the whole way, which we'll call 4.5. Just completely finished tucking it in. Hairstyle that stays out of your way, and just if you want something up so you won't be high or anything, it won't be on your shoulders. Hairstyle number five is the actual half up, half down, which showing you guys Hairstyle For The Braids. Still gonna include it. And for this hairstyle, I always like to bring it up. I don't know, but it's when I'm going back. I'll just show you it. Hairstyle number 6 is just a full ponytail. Sometimes I don't really like to put my whole all of my hair up through there. So I'll just take both single sides, pull it up like this. Cross it through up under, like so. Pull it to how I want it. Take a bobby pin. Bobby pin that down. If I can find it. Then you can put it in the top down too if you don't want it to stick down like that. No, 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 this is just a quick way that I do my ponytails when I'm feeling lazy. There you have it, a full ponytail. And my last hairstyle is my signature hairstyle, the one I use all the time, which of course I have to do this for. So just choke myself so I can just push all my hair to the front. If you like your ponytails this high, you can do it that high. I don't do mine that high, but you know, to each his own. And just take it and turn it around. Keep going, keep going, keep going. You can either bobby pin it in place, or you can take another hairband, put it in place. And because I'm not keeping my hair like this today, I'm probably just gonna, or you can just do my song, like stuff down, but I like the extra security. So I'll take another one and put it in place. And then I just do my best to hide it. And ta-da. It might be a little lower in the back, but that's just because I'm the one who did it, and I can't really tell from the back, you know. Anyway, and there you have it. 7 everyday hairstyles that you can do in like 2 minutes or less, depending on how well practiced you are in them, but I think I do them all in 2 minutes or less. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.